my mum passed away quite unexpectedly. That was one of those moments you start to wonder what you're doing with your life. When I left to go to Kenya, I met Esther. The orphanage where she lived couldn't afford to keep paying her school fees, and Esther was going to have to drop out of school. There are something like 60 million girls across the world that are out of school. Charity was not going to be able to solve this problem. It was so big, and I knew that business was where the magic would happen.